Did you know that back in 2020, the entire PSG team were mocking Erling Haaland's celebration after knocking Dortmund out of the Champions League? And now in 2023, Erling Haaland helps Man City to win their first Champions League, while PSG is still yet to win this competition after spending 1.5 billion.